As September draws to a close, Warwickshire's Rural Growth Network has reminded small businesses in the county that time is running out to apply for a grant which could boost their expansion prospects. The submission deadline for the next round of grants is midday on Friday 31st of October, and it's well worth filling in an application as more than 20 firms will attest. They've already benefited from handouts worth between £5 and £25,000, which have helped create 80 jobs and 67 new products and techniques. The funds come from DEFRA, but they also help to unlock private finance too. So far, close to £800,000 has been made available through private sector match funding. County Council leader Izzy Seckham remarks that the micro-enterprise grants are playing a huge role in stimulating our rural economy, adding that the support they give to businesses are translated into new jobs for local residents. To qualify, your firm needs to have fewer than 10 employees and have an annual turnover below €2 million. You can get help with your application at the University of Warwick Science Park, where you can find out more by calling the Rural Growth Network on 01926 412 709.